second day in the trial of a former Prince George's County Transit bus driver who hit and killed a woman. Michelle Murray is charged with negligent manslaughter. She struck Patsy Burton as she used a crosswalk in Upper Marlboro in 2014. Murray's attorneys say Burton was in the bus's blind spot. Prosecutors
in the crosswalk.
Was distracted and talking to a passenger.
The driver was distracted and talking to a passenger.
Wow.